time with God every morning. Let's take everything that we need for our quiet time for today, your Bible and your notebook, and don't forget your Shine Devotional magazine. Let's start by praying. Dear God, we thank you for today. We pray that you help us to understand your word so that we can apply it to our lives. In Jesus' name, amen. Our topic for today is, let people see the new you. And our memory verse is taken from Acts chapter 9, verse 21. Take your Bibles and read with me. Acts chapter 9, verse 21. All who heard him were amazed and asked, isn't he the one who in Jerusalem was killing those who worshipped that man Jesus? And didn't he come here for the very purpose of arresting those people and taking them back to the chief priests? Acts chapter 9, verse 21. Amen. From today's scripture, why do you think those who heard Paul preaching were amazed? Kofi was very worried because everybody said he was still a bad boy after he had still given his life to Christ. Do you remember when you also gave your life to Christ? Do people around you see the change from before and after you did that? Everybody has to see a change in your life, from bad to good. Just like Paul, our actions must show that we have truly been changed by Jesus. Someone once sang this song, great change since I met God. Great change since I met God. There's been a great change since I met God. There's been a great change since I met God. But things I used to do, I do them no more. But things I used to do, I do them no more. But things I used to do, I do them no more. There's been a great change since I met God. On page 36 of your Shine Devotional magazine, write down three areas of your life that has changed since you met Jesus. Write down what you've learned in your diary and share with your family and friends. Let's pray together. Dear God, thank you for your word. Help me to live in such a way that everybody around me will see that I have received you into my life. Thank you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for having your quiet time with us this morning. Get your personal copy of the Shine Devotional magazine at any Challenge bookshop near you, or call our numbers and order today. You'll enjoy awesome activities like puzzles, crosswords, hidden pictures, recipes, crafts, and many other educational stuff. Send your questions and comments to the numbers on the screen, or through our WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram, or YouTube channel. Order for your lovely Shine Kids Club t-shirt or wristband, and it will be delivered to you.
It's tourist attraction time. Join us as we visit Fiema Monkey Sanctuary on page 58 of the Shine Devotional magazine. Remember, let everybody see Jesus in you.
Shine, 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 shine